incarnate in the mighty name.
Amen.
We also commit this celebration before thee. From the crown of our head down to the soles of the tip of our feet, we pray, Father Lord, to wash us.
Amen.
We pray, Lord, to cleanse us.
Amen.
That we will be acceptable in your sight.
Amen.
Whichever way we have sinned against thee,
yes,
thou will not let our offering this morning be acceptable before thee. Father, in thy infinite mercy, we pray to forgive us.
Amen.
We pray to make and wash us and make us whiter than the snow in the mighty name of Jesus. We invoke your host of angels to descend and be with us through this celebration.
Amen.
That through this celebration, greater things will manifest in our lives.
Amen.
That through this celebration, we will receive our breakthrough.
Amen.
That this through this celebration, O Lord, testimonies that is going to shake the earth will manifest into our lives.
Amen.
We'll commit the service into your hands, Lord.
Amen.
From the beginning and during and after, we commit it into your hands. We ask for a successful harvest, Lord.
Amen.
And let all our thanksgiving this day be acceptable in your sight.
Amen.
So that at the end, you might be careful to give you all the glory and honor.
Amen.
This means we ask for and scrapper with thanksgiving.
Amen.
Amen.
Amen. Amen.
Amen.
The Lord's Prayer.
Amen.
Who art in heaven, hallowed be thy name, thy kingdom come, thy will be done on earth as it is in heaven. Give us this day our daily bread, and forgive us our trespasses.